Hi, I'm Dan Tani. I'm a NASA astronaut, and I had the honor of spending over 132 days in space, and I got to do 6 spacewalks. But now, I work for the Exploration and Space Communications Project Division here at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center in Greenbelt, Maryland. You know, our engineers run a complex network of communication systems that bring amazing data back here to Earth, whether it's daily phone calls with astronauts in orbit or pictures of the surface of the moon, scientific instruments from deep space probes, or even images of this beautiful planet that we call home. All of this important data flows through our team here at Goddard. We handle terabytes of data every single day. Now, to show you how we do this, we've made a challenge that we're calling missed messages. Your mission is to move data, and in your case, words, across a room. My friend Jimmy is going to explain the rules.
Hello. So we're going to split you up into teams, and on each team, there are 3 stations or roles. First station, you're the spacecraft. Spacecraft are the data source. You're collecting all the neat pictures, facts, and information that help NASA learn about the universe around us. You'll be given words on little cards that need to get back home to Earth. Second station, you're the relay satellites. Relay satellites orbit Earth. NASA can stay in touch every hour of every day, and that's just not possible without you. So you'll help get those words from the spacecraft to Earth. And third station, you're my scientists. You're eagerly awaiting the data coming back home from the spacecraft. We need you to record and log this important information. So we'll start pretty simple with just 2 rules. First, data from the spacecraft has to reach Earth, and data has to be written down or recorded or logged. If that sounds simple, it is, for now. Each round, though, your instructor is going to add new rules that make the activity more realistic. These rules represent the real challenges that NASA engineers have to overcome when sending messages millions of miles through the void of space. So let's get to work.
Okay, so now it's time to get to work. Your stations have to work creatively and as a team to complete this mission. It's time to start thinking like an engineer. So good luck.